All gear and shower before leaving the clinic. Responders at remaining clinics may continue to use face piece respirators with the P100 filter at their discretion. This is an urgent health message from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.
Again, responders at clinic A through F must use a level B protective suit with an exposed NIOSH, approved pressure demand SCBA. It's important to decontaminate all gear and shower before leaving the clinic.
Responders at remaining clinics may continue to use face piece respirators
with a P100 filter at
Don't worry, it happens.
And can't catch the green poison like 95% of the rest of humanity. Oh no, you had it good. You had to sit around eating bonbons, watching people eat bonbons.
You might want to check out that construction site all them cleaners are at.
Thank you.
reminder. Smallpox strain has tested 100% resistant to known vaccines and most antiviral drugs. Pharmacies do not stock effective antiviral drugs.
I'm not the enemy. more like you.
Thank you for keeping us strong. People like you are the problem.
I can't tell. Hey, and to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know.
Make me sick. This city needs heroes like you.
lasciarli lì così.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
I got a bit of a weird request, Agent. I obviously don't want to divert any of our resources, but if anyone happens to run across a musician named Heather Lau while they're out there, I'd appreciate you bringing her back to base. Or, if it comes to it, telling me how you found her. She's gone missing, and she's my sister. Last known location? Civilian camp by the piers. The one that doesn't exist anymore. Lau out.
I'm overwhelmed.
Oh my god, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing. Imagine, those sick people could use that. Can you be a dear and look for it?
Come on, come on. He just left us here to die.
Let's see how fast she can run.
Man, they don't give a damn about us.
I think we're done here.
Something about the service, guys, isn't right. Screw that.
Hey! This is our turn!
You look like you got some gas!
It's almost too easy!
Finish this! Come out and fight! Hold me out here!
Let's see how you like this!
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
How you got that medical supply drop secured. I'm gonna tell Benny all about you when I see him. He's gonna love it.
I don't know what the LMB likes about Queens, but they're welcome to it.
They've never been welcome.
I am unkillable.
apologize.
No one does.
He wasn't gonna make it anyway.
Not quite done here. I seem better.
Oh dear, sweetie, we just got some awful news here. Some very nice people are being held hostage by some of those rioters. I swear, I don't know what's happened to Values. I'll just send you the coordinates.
Taking so long. Okay, good. Oh, damn it. No. guy.
Take out the UN, you break the LMB's back.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Sweetheart, you must have had your spinach today, is all I can say. I hear those nice people are coming back, all safe and sound. I'm gonna make them a nice tuna sandwich when they get back here.
Rest some time.
Oh man.
Bliss has his people on the move. Maybe headed for Queens.
That's gonna hurt.
Thanks.
I thought it was done for until you came along.
Now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
All units, we have a priority request from Sarah. They need a look at what the virus is doing inside a quarantine zone on West 22nd.
light before this.
Things are good.
Watch it.
Wait for me?
Thank you.
Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Thanks for that, Agent. Our docs are already putting this data to work.
A.F. must use a Level B protective suit with an exposed NIOSH approved pressure demand SCBA. Decontaminate all gear and shower before leaving the clinic. Working hard to respond to this outbreak. By staying informed and following the instructions of health officials, you can protect yourself, your family, and the community against this public health threat. Reminder, smallpox strain has tested 100% resistant to known vaccines and most antiviral drugs. Pharmacies do not stock effective antiviral drugs. Looters will be shot. civilians who are unsure of their medical status are encouraged to remain at home and wait for medical attention. Follow shelter-in-place precautions and report to emergency medical centers only when smallpox is confirmed. An urgent health message from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. antibiotic treatment can and should be done initially in the safety of your homes. In the event of pustules, sores, severe or persistent vomiting, or difficulty of breathing, please proceed to the nearest emergency medical center at once. 30 place precautions and report to emergency medical centers only when smallpox is confirmed. Thank you. strain has tested 100% resistant to known vaccines and most antiviral drugs. Pharmacies do not stock effective antiviral drugs. Looters will be shot. From the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. A biological threat has been confirmed in your area. First symptoms are reported to include sudden fever and chills, coughing, head and body aches, tiredness, and sometimes vomiting. If someone in your house becomes sick, it is important that you separate them from the rest of the household. Burn all bedding and clothing used by that person. Clean contaminated surfaces with disinfectants. It is important for your safety and the safety of your family and community.
so, you know?
Hey, careful! That's no toy!
Dispatch to Chelsea Patrols. We're showing a loss of water pressure on West 20th. Check it out before you return to base.
Just ignore me.
Come on!
Say your prayers.
Hey, your turn is coming.
I'm a survivor.
last thing you can find.
Showed up, things might have gone very different.
Mucha bondad, gracias.
Oh shit, oh no!
Oh honey, there's a cold-blooded murderer out there. Some awful lady named Michelle Mason. I guess they want me to ask you to stop her, but you have to promise me you'll be careful. I'll upload her last known location, but nobody can say I didn't warn you.
Active echo beacon detected. Echo available for playback nearby.
Watch your back, friend. A gang's just been by here.
I think somebody's out there.
What do you mean, like, help?
We're getting overrun! They're killing everyone in sight!
Damn it, if they blow...
Thank you.
I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me the...
Overrun! They're killing everyone in sight!
Damn it, if they blow open the floodgates, then...
Captain!